Oh, wait, is that you? You literally look like dust. Wait, no, that was dust.
I am so done.
We're doing every item is Pluto, because apparently you guys want Invisible Isaac Gaming. I know. Why do people want this, actually? This terrible idea comes from a commenter from our last Every Item Is video. So as always, comment down below what items you guys would like to see next. And if you don't want to miss an Every Item Is, make sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of them. Yes, we are doing Every Item Is Pluto. We should have invited Christian for this one.
Wait, so is every item already Pluto?
Yeah, should be. Have we seen any items yet?
No.
Sense! Oh, that play you made did not make sense.
Let's go!
So much money, what is this?
We're already so little, we're gonna get littler?
Yup, I think it'll only take like 3 or 4.
What makes you small? I am the heavy!
He's getting a head start! We're literally amoebas already. Oh boy, how bad is this gonna be? Great! Can we actually just fit between these? We can fit between the rocks! I need to hole in one this. Oh shit! Okay, I give up. I am piercing my entire body every time I touch those spikes.
Oh.
Speaking of shit.
We're rich in food!
Oh, so much food. Fuck you.
What did
I
said
thing
and then the fuck you was unrelated.
How am I supposed to possibly know that? There's still 7 coins up somewhere. Oh, Pluto.
Maggie is literally a pixel. Maggie is a pixel.
Maybe you can fit there, fit.
Oh yeah, we can totally fit.
Get in there, Maggie.
I did it.
Jane did tootis.
It's nude ass. Can we fit through the keyhole? Okay.
No, we can't
totally
fit through the
We'll be like Tinkerbell.
Jake, I heard a story about how Maggie got mugged the other day. I was just wondering how the criminal could have stooped so low.
It's because she's short?
Because she's short.
It says Finn's been studying.
It's the Pixel Squad.
Where are you?
Right here. I know my synergy is gonna be soy milk with brimstone, so I can see my freaking character. Alright, can the enemies even touch us? No. My success on dodging bullets was short-lived.
I guess we should try and appreciate the little things in life.
It's like the egg episode all over again. That is literally a pixel. Look at that! Look at it. I probably have to zoom in like 2,000 times to see that. We can try and go to the challenge room, maybe.
Well, hold on, there's a fly. There's a fly, there's a boss monster. Look at him.
Oh god. Why do I hear boss music?
Yes! Yes!
Why are we beating this guy?
So we can get more Plutos. Oh, he's invisible.
I'm invisible.
You can't even get the soul heart.
Look at this, you see my little pixel? Also, he missed the heart and died. Fucking idiot. Well, I don't really want to end up like Sam, to be honest, so I think we just call it here, and then we just, like, get normal items. I mean, look at us! What are we supposed to do? We're beetles!
I'm sorry, is the video called Every Item is Pluto, or some of the items are Pluto and the other ones are normal items?
Oh, I don't like this.
I don't think we're supposed to. Maybe we'll get so small that it'll start to be, like, the inverse of being smaller and we'll just get bigger.
I don't know if that's how the game works.
That's how speed works in this game. Why wouldn't size work the same way? The pills have legs. Oh wait, no, that's a tiny Isaac under it.
We're like ants, bro. We can live.
We must be drowning in this water right now.
Move, I'm a black pixel.
Oh wait, is that you? You literally look like dust. Wait, no, that was dust. No way. I'm done. We're not getting any more Plutos, man. You know, put down in the comments if I'm a bitch for wanting to just not have any more Plutos. I feel like I'm being pretty reasonable here to the viewers. The viewing experience. I'm still visible. Barely.
Yeah, you really gotta hand it to Jake, though. Since he's so short, he can't reach it himself.
Hey, look, Isaac's getting smaller. Maggie is just gone. Good riddance.
There, you got your wish, Jake.
I wish Maggie would disappear.
Thank you.
Did I get it? I didn't fucking get it. Goddamn. Fuck you. I didn't
get it. He's just making it hard. That's Wesley.
No. Well,
wait, no, Wesley, you're supposed to have the red tears. Okay, I get this one. Where am I? Did I get the... Okay, Sam got the orange tier, so someone else can have the yellow tier.
Did I get pissed too?
There you go. Alright, I'm sorry, commenters, but I mean, you already got what you freaking want, so can you really complain? You've already ruined my day. Oh yes, magic skin.
Look at the maggots.
Is that Maggie's new name? Maggot. Fuck you. We need to all go into a room and then like pause the video for the subscribers to see if they can find us. Oh my gosh! Our reward for being so small.
I know where I am now. Yes.
Yes. Oh, big chub. I have. Oh my gosh. What? Just because I'm a little guy, I can't have a big chub? Fuck you.
little man, big chub.
You got tiny feet, you know what they say about feet size?
Oh shit, I was doomed from the start. Yeah, how does Maggie have a big chub? She's literally invisible.
Maggie, also a girl.
whoa. Alright, boom. And we get two! We don't want team trainer, by the way. We do not want that. Make sure you shoot so you know where you are. Balls? Oh, if I can't have a big chub, I might as well have big fucking balls.
Oh, well, I need it.
No, fuck you.
I need the big chub.
Look, it's my protection. Look, we can just hide in it now. We will win! We win!
We're invincible.
I didn't know balls have legs.
Balls have legs. No, that's just a little Isaac.
I didn't know balls have legs.
Shut up. Back to that one.
I don't know. You guys liked it the first time. Why not do it again?
did you just say it over and over again?
I want to come in like a wrecking ball, like Taylor Swift.
I thought that was gonna go somewhere else when you said come.
Guys, think about this.
It's Damocles. You get both.
Okay. That's not the thing.
I don't think that's what he means.
Oh my god,
I think I might have gone.
Okay, Tower says Conehead. That'll make me taller.
I think Sam got it. It's over here, guys. Of course it is. Why did we bomb that side? Killed
fish. Just Jake glowing hourglass.
We already went in the room. We can't.
He's already dead. It's too late. It's right here, guys. Obviously.
I told you Dr. Fetus was a bad idea. Now you're just ruining Finn's day even more. You either get missing though or coupon. Choose wisely.
Re-roll.
Rock bottom. No. No, I got freaking sacked, bro.
I think I got it. And it's got spin down dice.
We should have saved those Nancy bombs in case we get rock bottom from the secret room so we could also get another rock bottom.
I got freaking sack of sacks. So fuck my dick.
How do you have Bobby bombs, Sam? Where do we get those?
Psychic tears, homing shot.
Don't remind him, guys.
That's really good, right, guys?
Hushy, lost fly. This is the thanks I get.
Oh, mini mush, perfect.
Just hide on the ball. What can they do? I have 360 degree protection. Anyone need hearts that is also gray and has no eyes and has wings and has black horns? Anyone that fits that description?
We'll get
him
later.
Oh,
magic skin.
Hey, I'll take that. Okay, I won't take that. You know what, Finn? You can get any item you want from Death Certificate. Literally any item. You gotta drop your freaking... Wait, Bobby! Bobby's here!
Bob wants him.
I didn't know Bobby has tiny legs.
I need Bob so I know where I am.
Guys, you know where you are, right?
No one gets to move. Only Finn does.
Wait, but I have my flashlight.
No, Finn needs help. Finn needs help. Oh, no way. No way.
You know what he always wanted.
My tears are purple!
Take X bombs? How does that work? Oh wow, that really does work actually. It's like a flower.
Hey, stop aiming it at me!
Yeah, I can see you.
Oh my god.
Who has the key bomb?
It's Finn, I think.
A hoodie.
We're gonna get super bummed. He'll carry us.
Oh, it's like
I can see the hoodie, bro.
Just imagine you have a hoodie on. It's literally the same thing. If she takes the big chub, we're done for.
It can eat all of us in one bite.
Magic skin fuel. Holy crap. These are good ass eyes. Oh my god, Sam. Guillotine. What's it do? Invisible head.
that's tiny and won't block anything for you.
Yeah. Here, Mom. Yeah, step on what you can't see. She's gone insane.
She's doing it out of instinct now.
I need more short jokes.
The big man.
I need more short jokes.
Christian.
Well, yeah, obviously.
His whole
That's
life.
A low-hanging fruit.
The only one he can reach. It lives!
Ooh, we're white blood cells attacking Mom.
The virus, it's a virus.
Yeah.
I have a green freaking pixel circling me. You see it?
Mega mush. No, I don't see it. Who even are you? Oh, I do see it. There it is.
It's a green pixel.
Whoa.
How do short people greet each other with a microwave?
Oh my god.
That's funny.
Did you actually write that down?
Yeah.
He sounds so depressed.
Did you know that when you're short, you're the last person to know when it starts raining? When somebody has a bad day, you can tell them to keep looking up, but that's not optional for short people.
God, these are just roasts. These aren't jokes.
I don't understand the difference.
Oh my god.
Meg died.
Stop pushing him over to
also,
me.
Also, Wesley's build is cracked.
Yeah, it's kind of, he has rock bottom, okay? Don't give him too much credit.
What's the best thing about Switzerland? I don't know, but the flag is a big plus.
That's not even a short joke. <That's> They gave you a short joke, not a joke.
I get, yeah. The jork? You better be wearing jorks next time we meet.
What?
Jorks. Oh no, I
still don't get it. Is that supposed to make me get it?
Frickin' sacrifice your big chub, you asshole.
You've really got a hand to short people, because they usually can't run that good. I think
Wait, Finn, did you look up jokes?
I think I found Finn's website.
Oh, you just go to the first thing on the internet.
That's what I did.
Ow.
I'm one hit. Jake, I need help.
I'm trying to think of a short joke.
You can survive.
Don't worry, Jake. It'll just go over their heads anyway.
I was trying to think, two small guys fighting. Our cocks are pretty small. Can we call that a cockfight?
Yeah, I mean, but
are you
not really.
With your cock?
No, but they're like the size of my cock.
Jake. Oh, fuck.
Holy shit, okay, yeah,
you
there's no way.
I get to do it over and over again?
Oh my
god. Hey, when did you get fucking, what is that?
Himalacria. Well, this is pretty OP. That was only the latter half of the game, too. No. Fuck you. Alright guys, our final goal has been complete. We have a new home. Isaac lived alone in a small chest, in a small house, on a small hill.
Barbie
dream house. Missing. I don't see him anyways.
He shrunk down. They can't find him.
Honey, I shrunk the Isaac.
It's not a person. It's the Isaac.